Well, hello there guys. Today we're going to do a quick drip nail. I'm going to pop on two coats of white gel polish, curing in between. Once that's fully cured, I'm then going to come in with chrome powder. So I do that all over the nail before coming in with some top coat on my palette and draw my drips in there. Then what I'll do is pop that in the lamp, give it a full cure. Take off that chrome with some gel cleanse on a wipe, top coat, there's your design. Thanks, guys.